The Trimble Tomcats narrowly escaped elimination last week against Caldwell thanks to the last-second heroics of Andrew Losey and Austin Downs. In order to earn a spot in the state Final Four, the Tomcats will now have to get past a familiar opponent, the Shadyside Tigers. These two teams met in last year's regional final, where Trimble took the title 21-14 in comeback fashion. The Tigers are hungry for revenge, but they're going to have a tough time putting up points against a Tomcat defense that has allowed less than 7 points per game. On the other side of the ball, Austin Downs and Justice Jenkins will look to put points on the board just as they've done all season long. The Tomcats average over 47 points per game, but they are going up against a Shadyside defense that's allowed only 8. On offense, the Tigers will look to their quarterback and future Indiana Hoosier, Austin Doris. Doris runs a dual-threat system that brings a lot of options to the Tiger offense. Combined with the power of running back Eric Howell on the ground, the Trimble defense will have to stay on their toes in order to stop the dynamic Shadyside offense. Shadyside puts up a respectable 35 points per game. However, Trimble has not conceded more than 14 points in a single game yet this season. With all of this put together, fans and players should be prepared for an exciting rematch this Saturday in Byesville. For Gridiron Glory, I'm Tyler Preach.